Yeah, speaking of Blue Highways, this next gentleman knows all about that because he's one of the founders of the Blue Highways TV network. I tell you what, he's a kind of a legend in bluegrass and country music. He's played with the likes of Merle Haggard, the Osborne Brothers. He's wrote songs recorded by Conway Twitty that you may know, called Boogie Grass Band. And of course, he's the son of famed banjo man Don Reno. Yes, yes indeed. Make him welcome here to Del Fest, Ronnie Reno and the Reno Tradition. Give him a hand.
Thank you. motion. I have waited for the time, buddy, another has you, darling. I'll go drifting with the tide.
Show today, and speaking on behalf of the Reno tradition, what a great privilege and pleasure to be here at the first annual Delph Fest here in Cumberland, Maryland. You bet. Hats off to High Sierras and Mr. Dill McCurry for putting all this stuff together, and we're going to have a wonderful time. Looks like we're already just now getting started, guys. And we'd also like to welcome everybody from the state of Maryland, from the state of Pennsylvania, from the state of West Virginia. I can see West Virginia from here, so I know there's some people from there. And the state of confusion, we'd like to welcome them. Just kidding, really. We have some good news and some bad news for everybody. Actually, the bad news is that our bus broke down on the way up here, and it just stopped on us. But the good news is that I'm saving a lot of money by switching to Geico insurance on it. It's been a rough day. Anyway, we're going to try to do some stuff for you. Hope you might enjoy some of this stuff. This is sort of traditional bluegrass. And I'd also like to say welcome to Atlantic Broadband Communications here. And just we also are Blue Highways TV, my family in Nashville, Tennessee. Welcome, guys. See you back there, and we'll get back there with y'all a little bit as we go along. But anyway, I think we just turned on here in Cumberland for Blue Highways TV, and of course that carries Reno's Old Time Music Festival, which is a show that we have. Wonderful. We have such great guests as Mr. Dill McCurry, and just to mention just one for sure. We've got a bunch of them for sure. Anyway, we'll do some music for you. How about I wouldn't change you if I could. All right, Jack.
If I could, I'd love you as you are. The way you are just suits me to a T. A princess in a storybook, a queen upon her throne. Just what you are, and you belong to me. I wouldn't change you if I could. I'd love you as you are. If I wished upon a star, an angel sent from heaven, you're everything that's good. You're perfect just the way you are. I would change you if I could. Your eyes, your lips, your tender smile, I'd leave them as they are. Come what may, I'd never change a thing. For if I were a potter and you a piece of clay, the only thing I'd change would be your name. I wouldn't change you if I could. I love you as you are. You're all that I would wish for if I wished upon a star. An angel sent from heaven, you're everything that's good. You're perfect just the way you are. I wouldn't change you if I could. Just the way you are, I wouldn't change you if I could.
Thank y'all. We're going to turn this great band loose and let them do a little instrumental here for you. And I would like to say you're welcome to dance if you'd like to. I know there's several out there that I've seen dance before. I know it's early, but anyway. Have fun. That's what we're doing for sure. Here's Jackie with a little bit of the Sally Gnar. to Jackie Miller on the fiddle, a nice hand for Jackie from East Tennessee. Also on the mandolin, he's also from Cookeville, Tennessee, a young man's been with me now for a couple years, and he's only 19 years old. So, girls, he's available. He's single.
Me too.
No, you're not. Oh, no. I'm going to get to you for sure. Would you make welcome Mr. John Mayberry on the mandolin, a nice young man. All the way on the banjo over there, we have this young man who also comes from Tennessee. And he's been picking that banjo for quite a while. He's played with some of the greats in bluegrass music, like Jim and Jesse and the Virginia Boys, and Carl Story and the Ramblin' Mountaineers, just to mention a few of them. But we've had him in the Reno tradition now for about 8 years, and it's been a wonderful time. We've enjoyed ourselves, and he's a great human being and also a wonderful entertainer. Also does stuff on his own, plays banjos all over Nashville, Tennessee, in the Opryland Hotel and stuff. Would you make welcome Mr. Mike Scott on the five-string banjo? This young gentleman on the upright bass is from Pennsylvania. I know we've got some folks from Pennsylvania here. You bet. From Lancaster, Pennsylvania. And actually, he builds instruments, banjos, beautiful banjos in Nashville. Very talented man. Not only does he play the bass, he also paints. He paints portraits and pictures and all kinds of stuff. In fact, he just had him a show there at the Opry Mills Mall there in Nashville, Tennessee, where he showed off some of his paintings, and it went well, didn't it? You bet. I'm proud of you for that. And in fact, it went so well, there was one young lady that came up to him and said she just really enjoyed his paintings, and she asked him if he would paint her in the nude. And Robin said, oh, no, no. He said, I can't paint you in the nude. She said, oh, I wish you would. She said, in fact, I'll give you $5,000 to paint me in the nude. He said, oh, no, no, no. He said, I'm sorry, I can't paint you in the nude. She said, I'll give you $10,000 if you'll paint me in the nude. He said, well, all right. He said, I'll do it. He said, but I'm going to keep on my socks. I need a place to wipe off my brushes when I get done. This is Robin Smith on the upright bass. A nice hand for Robin. Here's an old Reno and Smiley song for you. Thank you. y'all very much. Appreciate that. I'm going to see if I can yodel this afternoon. I was up most of the evening, but I'm going to think it'll bounce off them rocks. I'm going to... Odolee-o, howdy-o-lee, odolee. Yeah, now. I said T for Texas, T for Tennessee. I said T for Texas, T for Tennessee. Lord, T is for Thelma, the gal done made a wreck out of me. I got the D. Super group. Thank y'all. We do appreciate your applause. And once again, let me tell you what a great privilege and pleasure it is to be here at the first annual Dell Fest. What a great lineup here. My gosh, you don't see this just every day. this kind of a lineup, and it's gorgeous. And once again, let me also mention Atlantic Broadband, who has been wonderful to Blue Highways TV. We actually just launched on Atlantic Broadband in May the 1st here in Cumberland. So if we got anybody that's been watching Blue Highways TV with us, all right, wonderful. There we go. Yeah, well, we just started May the 1st, but anyway, don't forget to support Atlantic Broadband and Blue Highways TV, because they're going to bring you roots music, is what we're doing with Blue Highways TV. It's a lifestyle network featuring music, and we feature all kinds of music, just like is doing here this weekend at Del Fest, and Mr. Del McCurry and his wonderful organization, and High Sierra Productions is putting this on for you. So anyway, guys, let's do an old song that my dad, Don Reno, and his partner, Red Smiley, did many years ago, called Love Please Come. Feature of Jackie Miller and John Mayberry, and let them do just a fiddle and a mandolin tune for you. You don't hear this all the time. So sort of front porch picking. Hope y'all might enjoy these boys. And we'll dedicate this to all the ones that's going to get out and sort of party a little bit tonight. I'm sure there's going to be one. I've heard there is going to be up here in Cumberland. And this song will be great for you guys. It's called Whiskey Before Breakfast. All right, here we go. Thank you. If you like, Jackie, I'll tell you what, we'll get you to get your mandolin, brother. And if you like one mandolin, you'll like two mandolins. And if you like two mandolins, you'll like three mandolins. Not everybody does a three mandolin thing. And of course, I'm the last one on the totem pole. So, guys, you get. Can you hear that okay? I know I'm changing on you. Sorry that. But I'm going to do a couple songs with you on the three mandolins and sort of feature. John and Jackie again, and start out with actually a song. I learned to do this with Merle Haggard when Merle was doing some Lefty Frizzell things, and he done it sort of bluegrass style, and we'll do it for you. It's called Always Late with Your Kisses. Thank you.
with your kisses. Why, oh, why do you want to do me this way?
Yeah, boys.
Turkey and the straw for everybody. Looks like we got enough straw out there, right, boys?
You guys so much. I mentioned Merle Haggard a while ago, and I'd like to do one of Merle's songs. I had the privilege and pleasure of working with Mighty Merle for almost 9 years, and what a great time for me. I would like to say during those 9 years, I never heard Merle sing a flat or a sharp note. He was just perfect pitch. I saw him drunk 2 or 3 times, but I never seen him sing a bad note. Just kidding. Just kidding. Let's do one of, in fact, Merle just recorded a bluegrass record called The Bluegrass Sessions, and For those of you who have not gotten it yet, I know it's sold a whole bunch, but it was also, I was able, fortunate to produce it, but I also produced it for McCurry Music, Dale McCurry and his family's label, and hats off to Dale and the guys. We appreciate y'all so much for putting out a bluegrass record on Merle Haggard. I hope you might, we got some of those back here at one of these tents today, so if you care to have one of them, stop by. Hope y'all might enjoy this little bluegrass style. I recorded this with Merle. It's called Honky Tonk Nighttime. I need my guitar, I guess, but I have it. Wonderful, wonderful. Thank you. Is everybody having a good time this afternoon? Wonderful. I'll tell you what, I'm sure before this weekend's over, everybody's going to have a great time. I know that Dale McCurry and his great family are going to be doing a ton of picking this week. Also, Mr. Vince Gill is with us. Sam Bush, Dirks Bentley. Punch Brothers, Chris Teeley, and a whole bunch of people. Anyway, we're tickled to death to be here at the first annual Dale Festival. And Dale Fest, and I know you guys are happy to be here too, but for sure. All right, guys, let's do this. Here's one of my dad's songs that we'd like to do for you. Hope you might enjoy this one. It's called No Longer a Sweetheart.
here forever. I'm leaving your false love behind. Every promise you made has been broken. You're no longer a sweetheart of mine. Go back to the bar down the street, dear, and stay with your walkie-talkie kind. Go back to the life you've been living. You're no longer a sweetheart of mine. From a bottle to a ride in the moonlight, in the arms of the first man you see. Another victim added to your list, dear. You're no longer a sweetheart to me. Go back to the bar down the street, dear, and stay with your honky-tonk eye. Go back to the life you've been living. You're no longer
do a song on off of one of our CDs if we may, and I'm gonna sort of kick it off on the guitar, guys. I feel good this afternoon, you bet. And if I do well with this intro, well, then my dear old dad Don Reno showed me how to do it, and if I miss it, why, Del McCurry showed me how to do it. All right, boys, here's a little bit of the Freight Train Boogie. All right. for you. Slow it down just a little bit if we may, and do this song for you. Would also like to say hi to a bunch of our friends out there today. I know Linda and Mary Beckman are here today, and some dear friends of ours from Pennsylvania. We haven't seen y'all in a while. Good to see you, girls. We'll see y'all in a little bit for sure. Also, Miss Davita Shear is here with the Blue Highways TV. You can go by and see her at our Blue Highways TV tent. I know they're going to be giving away a lot of prizes, all kinds of drawings and stuff like that. And we're going to be here for the next 3 days with Atlantic Broadband and also Blue Highways TV. So come back and chat with us, and we'll tell you what's going on in Blue Highways TV. Do this one for you. Hope you might remember. It's called I Know You're Married, but I Love You.
The day I met you, my heart spoke to me. It said to love you through eternity. Not knowing that you were another's bride, I vowed I'd always be close by your side. I know you're mad.
Do a show unless we include a gospel song for everyone this afternoon, and we'd like to include this one. This is a title song of our new CD, and it's called Front Porch Gospel, and we'd like to do this song for you. It's called Front Porch Gospel. get up in the natural key of B here and do a little bluegrass here for you. Terry Balcom says he cannot go through a day unless he gets up into the key of B, plays his banjo a little bit, so we're going to get into key of B. Here's one I did as a little boy many years ago with my dad, Don Reno, and his partner, Red Smiley. And by the way, I've got a brand new DVD of Reno and Smiley that was done back in 1963 for any historians who we have out here. I've been sitting on this catalog of stuff for a long time and finally have just come out with it. So anyway, I think Miss Jean McCurry is going to be taking care of some stuff over here, some CDs and DVDs and all kinds of stuff like that, instructional banjo stuff and also the Reno tradition stuff. Merle Haggard, Bluegrass Sessions. Anyway, gets to take home some of this great music for you. And right over here somewhere, I know. Anyway, we'll tell you about it before the day is over. Here's a little bit of the 9-pound hammer. We do appreciate y'all so very, very much. We got time, I think, for one more song, and then, my gosh, I think Danny Paisley and his wonderful group are coming out. We appreciate you inviting us, and thanks to Del McCurry and the Del McCurry family for asking the Reno Tradition to come up here, and we're thrilled to death. Once again, hats off to Atlantic Broadband, hats off to Blue Highways TV, and thanks to everybody. We've had a great time. We're going to shut down our last song with one of the a great banjo tune. Hey, get Mike to play it for you on the banjo. Mikey, what do you feel like playing? Here's one for you called Bully of the Town, and we appreciate y'all so much.